Hi, my name is Andrzej Mular, and I am a PhD student at Faculty of Chemistry, Wrocław University. My scientific work is concentrated on coordination chemistry of strong chelators of microbial origin with vital metal ions. Thanks to COST action and hospitality of Professor De Cristoforo, I was able to conduct my short-time scientific mission in Nuclear Medicine Laboratory at Medical University of Innsbruck. During my one-month stay, from June to July, I had an extraordinary opportunity to participate in Professor De Cristoforo's work, which allows us to test applications of our ligands in vitro. I have learned a great deal of new skills, and for the first time, I was able to work with radioactive metal ions, which always laid in my range of interest. I have applied for STSM fellowship because it is a great opportunity to enhance your scientific portfolio with new data and skills that would not be possible to get solely at your home institution. For me, it was to complement my chemical results with biological data and learn how to work in nuclear medicine laboratory. One part of the results obtained during my mission was already published. The rest will follow. I do believe that this stay was a great enhancement of my studies. The skills gained there and all of my Tyrolean experience will most certainly positively affect my career. Thank you.